call her a whore. God forbid you ever had to walk a mile in her shoes. Say you really might know what it's like to have to choose. Then you really might know what it's like.
Well,